Today under statistical thermodynamics, we will be looking at vibrational partition function. Vibrational partition function, it is given by QV and it is equal to summation of GV e raised to minus EV upon KT, and the energy levels, that is the gap between the energy levels, is very large as compared to the rotational and the translational level, and as a result this summation now could not be converted into integration, and the vibrational statistical weight factor is 1, and the energy of the vibration is obtained again from the solution of Schrodinger wave equation, that is for the simple harmonic oscillator, and it is given by n plus half h mu, where h is the Planck's constant and mu is the fundamental frequency of vibration, and n are the integers from 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. Now when we substitute both these values and solve the above expression, we get QV is equal to 1 upon 1 minus e raised to minus h mu by kt, and this is the expression for the vibrational partition function, where mu could be written as c into omega, where c is the velocity of light and omega is the vibrational frequency in wave number, and the unit of omega is in centimeter inverse. So when we substitute both these values, we get this particular expression. Further, h, c and k, these are the constants, that is Planck's constant, velocity of light and Boltzmann constant respectively, and when we substitute those values and simplify it, we will get 1.439 omega by t, and this expression could be further used to calculate the vibrational partition function. Now further, h mu by k, this could be written as theta v, and this theta v, it has the unit of the temperature, and hence it is known as the characteristic vibrational temperature, and when we substitute this, we get the expression QV is equal to 1 upon 1 minus e raised to theta v by t. So this is the expression for the vibrational partition function. Very simple, either this expression or this expression could be used for vibrational partition function. Thank you very much.